Hey guys, welcome to this video tutorial to set up your helpdesk with Crisp. So in this video, we'll set up your DNS custom domain. So the first step is to provide your custom domain. And this example is help.jamin.me. So we'll use this domain. Here are the instructions to set up the domain. In this video, we are using Cloudflare as domain provider, but it's really similar if you are using another provider, such as OVH or 1&1. So we have to copy the txt DNS entry. So this is crisp.help. So this is a txt crisp.help. And this is the value. Add record. Right, next one. So the value is help, and it's a CNAME which contains custom.crisp.help. You can notice there is a dot at the end, but it's exactly the same if you don't provide the dot at the end. So CNAME. So it was help. Value is custom.crisp.help. Automatic. And for Cloudflare users, please disable the cloud. Right, add record. Next one. We don't have any DNS entry, so I guess now we can check. So usually it can take from 30 minutes to 1 hour to propagate. I hope we'll be lucky. Yeah, it worked. But if it takes longer, don't worry about that. Just take a coffee and go back 30 minutes later. And if it doesn't work, feel free to contact our support. We'll be able to solve that. Great. Thanks for your time, guys.